Mike Mancini with PPCvideotraining.com. In today's lesson, we're talking about AdWords. What is AdWords and how does Google AdWords work? Well, we're going to cover that today. Stay tuned. So when we're talking about what is Google AdWords, we're going to show you an example. Go to google.com. Once there, type in a search for any local type of service. In this example, we're going to type in plumber. Here are the results that pop up. In this top portion, we have what are called Google service listings. In the next section here, we have what are called Google AdWords. These are identified by the small green box that says ad. And as you can see, these are also all listings for local plumbers. This ad right now is free for this business to be here until you click one of these ads. Now, once you click one of these ads, you are taken to that business's website where they will talk more about their services and their contact information. What do these cost to have here? It varies greatly depending on the service and the competition in the area. Clicking on one of these ads might cost this business $2, $3, $4, $5, or even $10. However, if I'm on Google and I'm searching for a plumber, that means I have intent. That means I'm looking for a plumber at this time. I have questions about hiring a plumber. They're just paying to have their ad in front of me right now. How are these ads picked to be in these spots? It's called an auction system. And just because you pay the most does not mean that you will have the top spot. In fact, Google will take into account what search term the person typed in. They will take into account what your ad says and how it says it. They will also take into account the page that people are sent to. If I type in plumber and I click on this ad and I'm taken to a website page about carpentry, Google's gonna know that and they're gonna take that into account. And to have an ad in one of these positions, if that were the case, would cost this company a lot more. Google will also take into account the past performance of this particular ad. Meaning if this ad has performed very, very well and people are finding what they're looking for and staying on that page or filling out forms, Google will consider that a success. So just because a person has the top ad in this position does not mean they are paying necessarily more than the person in this or this position. In fact, when done correctly, a lot of the time, businesses in the top couple of positions are probably paying less than some of the businesses below them. If you scroll down to the bottom of the page, you will also see up to three more listings at the bottom. And that is what Google AdWords are and what they're used for. Hope that helps. Thanks so much for watching our video. If you enjoyed it, please like it and subscribe to our channel or share our video with someone who may find it interesting. Or if you know someone who's in need of PPC or Google AdWords services, please forward our information to them. We'd love to help. Thanks so much for watching.